I'm going to show you to Windows 3.1 startup. Power on. Enter. Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been started. I'm going to show you to Windows 95 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows 95. Windows 95. Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 84.0 startup and shut down. Power on. OS Loader. Enter. Microsoft Outlook Windows ME trademark version 4.0 L1381. One system processor, 128 MB memory. Windows ME. Workstation 4.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows CD 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows CD 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows CD 5.0 startup and shut down. Power on. Loader. Enter. Microsoft R Windows E R version 5.0 build 1585 1 system processor 64 MB memory. Windows E workstation 5.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows CD 5.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and solves data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows CD 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 98 startup and shut down. Power on. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 2000 startup and shutdown. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000, Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows every startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. Okay. Windows ME has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. shut down. I'm going to show you two windows with a start and shut down. Power on. Windows. Microsoft Code and Wizard. Windows is starting up. Loading your personal settings. Windows Vista has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Whistle has been shut down. I'm going to show you two Windows XP startup and shut down. Power on. Windows XP, professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you two Windows Server 2003 US Edition startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 US Edition has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Server 2003 UK Edition startup and shut down. Power on. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 UK Edition has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Disable Startup and Shut Down. Power on. Windows Copyright 2006 Microsoft Corporation. Windows Vista Beta has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows Vista Beta has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows Vista Startup and shut down. Power on. Copyright Microsoft Corporation. Windows Vista has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows Vista has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 7 startup and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Welcome. Windows 7 has been startup. Start. Shutdown. Shutting down. Windows 7 has been shut down.